population is 82.89 million. Germany is sharing its border with 8 countries as Denmark, Poland, Czech Republic, Switzerland, Netherlands, Austria, and France. Germany is falling Federal Democratic Republic. Germany's attitude towards OBO are can be typically broken down into two stages. Firstly, upon the announcement of OBO, the German political leaders and press welcomed the Chinese idea very much. It was all of the simple fact, which is foreign trade plays a very vital role in Germany's economy. In addition, Germany noticed the better security of export market into infrastructure network. Secondly, Germany wants to create a good relationship with China in the aegis of World War IV, as Germany's two main harbors, as Hamburg and Duisburg, were keenly interested in taking part in OBO. Germany wants to take part in OBO, but tenders need to be opened for all. The delegate of Germany believes that Germany would sign the